So we have just a few things. We need to change the foreign policy, a foreign policy of peace rather than war. We need a monetary policy of protecting wealth, not the destruction of the wealth of this country. We need property rights and understanding, but we need local government. We don't need another level of government going up to the United Nations and NATO. We don't need the federal government getting any bigger. We need to shrink the size of the federal government. We need to deliver the government. Passed on back to the individual, it would be self-government. That would be the ultimate test. As long as we accept one principle, that we don't force other people to try to live the way we want to live. Stay out of it.